Hi, I'm Ellen Stoller, and I'm proud to be on the board of City Voices. I'm an artist and an art therapist, and a person who's lived with illness, loss, and mental health challenges. My career in human services, both as a program director and an agency-wide leader in professional development, focused on breaking down the stigma that surrounds mental illness. I was an administrator in the behavioral health division at FEGS for many years, where my activities ranged from conference development to directing disaster recovery to creating and disseminating curricula for suicide prevention. I'm very, very proud to have co-chaired the planning committee for the annual conference for working peer specialists for the last 14 years. I first heard of City Voices and met Dan Frey in the late 90s when he was talking up City Voices and selling ad space for City Voices. And I ordered ad space for FEGS and ordered City Voices for our programs. I've always thought that City Voices was a wonderful and much needed resource for mental health consumers and peers. I was even published in City Voices in 2002 when I was directing a number of 9/11 programs. I wrote a short piece called something like The Voice at the End of the Phone or The Power of the Voice at the End of the Phone. My phone number was plastered all over the outside of our building, and it was in many places in Lower Manhattan so that people could call, tell me their stories, and I would help link them with services that they needed. That also seems very relevant today during COVID-19 pandemic. Staying connected is so important, and one of the things I like so much about City Voices for myself, I'm now a retired person, is that City Voices helps me stay connected with issues and people who are very important to me. I want to congratulate City Voices on its first 25 years and cheer it on for its next 25 years. Thank you, City Voices.